teacher. Hello everyone, my name is Anne and I am a student at CEC. I have completed a project about it today. I will talk about my dog. I am going to talk about what they look like, what they live, where they live, and what they do during the day and night. And I will next you some interesting facts. My favorite animal is dog. Dogs can be many colors, black, white, gray, and brown. And my dog has three coats and three pink throats. It's cute, funny, and clever. Dog lives in my house. I make a small house for it, and it likes this house very much. Every day it pork, rice, and vegetables. My dog eats a lot of food. It likes to drink water. My dog will like milk and mine. And I give my dog food too. At day, my dog and I play with each other when I have free time. At night, it sleeps in its house next to me and my parents. My dog has black eyes. It looks like so cute. My dog can run very fast. I love it very much. Thank you for your listening. Goodbye.